here, folks. We got some solid sign evidence here. Building names. My friend's gonna check himself for ticks. I'm just gonna pan around here for a while. Always do a solid tick check. Oh, what's that?
A little burr.
Yeah, right? Mumble rapper name. Alright, so here's Woodview. We're standing in front of the Woodview building. It's probably called Woodview because of all the trees behind it. Another pile of rubble. These two buildings were the SO buildings. Sex offender buildings. What's that? It's kind of crazy. Oh, it's like a bin. It's empty. No, Nick. Bro. Do not do that. Picture of this. This is a cool angle too. Good try.
Man, fuck your makeups.
Oh, that's a great picture. If you guys can, now you guys can't see that at all. All these buildings are still standing. Just the admin building that's getting ripped apart. They got some big holes cut out of tower view though.
They're gonna rip off the frame of the windows.
Yeah, they're gonna hollow it out. This weird light. Nick, come here. Bro, come here. Look.
Don't start.
Look at this weird light. No, it's not it. No, it's not. It's in a window. Straight ahead of us. From that. Okay, debunked. Not that I was thinking it was anything weird. I'm not gonna say the word. The P word.
Penis? Penis?
Or the D word.
Pasta? Pasta ravioli?
I can go for some pasta. Where's the gym? We got attacked. We got attacked in that gym back in May.
All the way back in when I was 30 years younger.
That COVID lockdown is still fresh. Can't really see much. It's so dark. When the moon's shining, you can see more on the camera. Oh man, big metal plate. And this is where we escaped out of. I guess not. Well, it's also Saturday. They always came on Friday nights. Wow. That's really weird looking. Remember, didn't we come out of here when we heard all that stuff? The rocks getting thrown? That's the green light. Okay, we're getting. Give me the world. This is where we went in. It's a tower view. one time. That was the second time we came. Back in February. Yeah, three of us came. And we went in there with Jake. Shout out to Jake for watching this.
Fucking punk ass bitch.
You need to come home, bro.
He's having fun boogaloo-ing. Busting out his kneecaps.
Dude, look at the wall. I don't know if you guys could see that. That's the green flashing light that always terrifies the shit out of us. Wow, that's a big hole. There's bats in
there.
Yeah, look, it's a digger. It's a small little digger.
Inside.
It's cute, isn't it? See any signs?
No signs.
Damn. Nothing. Just stripped out building. Wow. It's like a beam.
Melted steel beams?
Yo.
Did girls commit 9/11 next time on History Channel?
Nah, it was the government.
Did Nazi girls committed 9/11?
The real Manhattan Project. Oh, that's a couple of towers. Oh man, there's like broken glass everywhere. Yep, so there's... Look, there's your green light. That green light has scared us for many times we've been here.
Can you leave the keys in at all?
They probably took them, dude. They're not bad, though. They know people trespass here.
Maybe
they forgot it was Friday.
And they have radiators.
Radiators? Yeah, look at that.
More than a ton of metal.
He has a trash bin.
Let's see if my opinion's in here.
Dude, this thing changed back to 8/1/2021. At 10:44 p.m. I'm telling you, when I started filming, I changed the date back. You saw it. We paused and we changed the date back to September 12th. That's my foot. Just to remind you guys, this is the date I was last here. Dude, it's like time stops here, you know? Check out my watch. It says 12:01. Kind of. Can't really read it on the camera. So we're in the admin building now.
Get the mask up. It's not heavy in here.
Dude, look at the stuff hanging from the ceiling up there.
Or something.
Yeah, this is like a plywood floor above us. As always, folks, get your handy dandy mask. Is it snowing in here? You can see the little dust.
A lot of dust. I think this is the most I've seen since we've been here.
That's weird because they've cleaned these buildings. There's a door here. Like a solid, like this door is still up. There's nothing on it though. I think this was the Chester County Intermediate Unit. Watch your head. A lot of stuff hanging from the ceiling. Do you remember that paper I took out? Glad I took that out when I did. just like tearing down the walls of these things. Look at that. Look at that. It's just destroyed. Whoa. Too close to call. That's probably for the wiring. Yeah, these things are just ripping down the walls in here.
And the stairs.
Dude, the stairs. My goodness. Look, there's a subway tile right there. My nana was telling me about those. All these old buildings used to have subway tiles, they call them. Look, there used to be a wall right here. And look at that, there's our way out. Still ahead of the police station? Alright. Folks, we'll be back to the police station. Stay tuned.